up singing it in the semi-final of X Factor. Ooh. And
you